We're also learning new information this afternoon after a small plane was forced to make an emergency landing near the Jackson-Smith County line. First responders confirming this single engine was traveling to Ohio from Murfreesboro. It was around 9 this morning when it experienced some engine problems. Now, a flight emergency was declared to the Memphis Air Traffic Control Tower, and then that prompted them to reach out to Jackson County 911. Now, no one was injured in this incident.